So, I just got a new sensitivity, or not new, got a new, but I just changed it to a new sensitivity. It's faster. I used to play at 11%, I'm at 16% now. It doesn't seem like a lot, but it feels a bit different.
We have taken objective Charlie.
They're usually prone. See, the sense, it's smooth. It's just a little.
We have taken objective Baker.
You know, like you can like flick around a little easier. See, yeah, I like that. It's a lot. Like, I could do, it'd still be the same. But yeah, it'd be a lot easier now to do that. If someone's shooting you in the back kind of deal, you just bam. It'd be a little easier. You know. Gone for this. I'm trying to just use normal weapons first. I'll probably try out the sniper rifles later because I just want to get used to it first. No, Tommy gun. Thanks, man. That was spooky. Potato. The trade. That doesn't really happen that much. Thanks, man. Ooh, that was nice. That was a solid 25er. Oof. Try to flank him.
Taxi! Hey, chief!
Man, pick up my grenade, rethrow it. Dude, I'm gonna chase this guy now. None of the C4s do anything with them. It is a bit, yeah. It's gonna take like a day or two to get used to. Honestly. Wait, he's up there. Man, like same guy. I forgot he was there for the cleared that before. I like how there's no split, like all our team is clumped together. That's why this game is predictable. You can really predict like most players' movements, and that's why it's really easy to play this game. Without dying. There's one more. He didn't even shoot me. Whoa.
Hanging out on Zinchas.
Ha. Get wrecked. Reload, reload.
Platziere Dynamit!
We are losing objective Bertha.
This is a battle, dude. No! Oh, I tried to defend it with my life, and I did. They're all dead. My damn dog had to bark at the exact moment. Cut the feed. Dude, they're trying.
Sprengladung bereit.
So many. Like, if I stood long enough to kill one of them, I would have died even sooner. Maybe I should have just done that anyway if I knew I was gonna die. The new sensitivity is nice. Do you cheat one man army? Jeez. Yes. Good close game at the end there. Those guys have not let go of the gas. We're not supposed to fight those. What? No. No. Please. I just want to live. What? Why? Oh man. Okay. I'm panicking. And it's not sensitivity super fast, or not super fast, but it's faster. There we go.
Soldier, can you drop a supply canister at this position?
Charlie. Okay, soldier, your gear is on its way.
Ah.
We now control enough objectives to sway the outcome of this battle.
So that, like... Oh shit.
We are now losing objective Charlie. We have lost objective Charlie.
We need support. Can you drop us a supply canister?
Cross approved. Your gear's coming.
Oh, there's another one. Dude, I'm falling.
Be aware that
Why? Find shots at range, or like just trying to get on that guy's brain was weird. Stop, I'm stuck.
Objective Baker has been lost.
I thought I was dead. Get on the other side, dude. Look at that.
We have now taken objective.
That was nice. He jumped right into it, as they say. No.
We have now taken the objective.
Stupid. No. See, I don't know ranges like that. Like, I really don't. Nice. I figured it out. And once you figure it out, it's pretty easy to... Who can play a flare game? Suicide kamikaze. What? Interesting. I thought that throwing knife would have whacked him. Maybe I aimed too far in front, maybe. Maybe not enough, who knows. What? Beautiful. See, once you figure it out, man, it's pretty easy. See, that guy's a little further, I think. He's still on there. He's game, dude. What? Hello. There we go.
This location, please provide a supply canister.
My teammates got him. I hope that's our teammates. Yep. We should have just dropped it on the point. How's that not a kill? Doesn't really do it
that way.
Oh, that was a perfect slide. No! Damn. It's a good little run.
Damn it!
Well, so far, it's gonna go good. I'll just keep practicing. And we'll eventually just smooth it in 100%. I'm gonna start streaming more too, so, yep. Yeah, I'll see you guys on the next one.